Hello, this is TRG4UTV out here in the town of Norridgewock, Maine. And this is a First Amendment audit on the town office in Norridgewock. They have a pretty cool sign with a bridge in the sign. And that bridge is actually in that direction. But I'm going to see if the good folks of Norridgewock, Maine respect the right to film in public. And I think their post office is over here too, but I'm not entirely sure. I don't see it anywhere, so let's go inside and see how they are. It says, please use other door on that one. It's a beautiful day out here in Maine. They got the town office hours on the door over here. Zoom in on that so you guys can see. 8:30 to 4:15. That's cool. I am well within the right. Well within the time limit. It's only Wednesday the 5th. No, Wednesday the 16th at 11:22 a.m. Says no pets allowed inside the town office. I got a whole bunch of stuff over here. More town office hours. Nothing that says anything about public photography, so maybe they approve of it. Signs back here. Little league and stuff like that must be. Whole bunch of stuff on the wall. Map of Norridgewock. These are all the guys. There's sex offenders, I guess.
The deed on the available to print right there.
And a whole bunch of cool stuff over here. Oh, they got a local business board. That's cool. Tick ID, know them and prevent them. Must be an office back there.
Smart.
Motor booting. What is that? Foster parenting in Maine. Wednesday, 30 to 2. Code enforcement officer, maybe? Airport fly in, open house. Check out this website. You guys can go to the website if you want to, I guess. Hours. These appear to be different.
Thanks for your help. Have a nice day.
Than the ones on the door.
Okay.
The bathroom in there. Control. control. Norridgewock. Eugene Cole. Rest in peace. It's not a very big town hall. It's all open to the public. I don't see anything that says no. But employees only on that door. Premises under 24-hour surveillance. Got all kinds of cool stuff back there. Cool stuff back there. Mm-hmm. What does that say? $6 for the thin blue line stands for law enforcement separation of order from chaos. It's a reference to police. The thin blue line flag stands for the sacrifice law enforcement officers. I guess. Alright. I was not told anything, not told to leave or anything like that, so I'm gonna say that that was a pass unless they call the cops on me.
What are you taking pictures of?
Huh?
What are you taking pictures of?
Oh, just the town office.
Yeah? Yeah. You doing a web page?
A web page?
Yeah.
No.
No?
No, take just public photography.
Oh, I see.
Yeah. It's a hobby of mine. Get the town office sign again. So I'm going to call that a pass. Even that guy was a little bit curious as to what I did, what I was doing, but didn't really care. That's cool. Good old Glory. Now with that, if anything else pops up or happens, I'll tell you guys. But other than that, I figure it's a pass. Not one person inside the town hall said anything to me. All right, guys. Peace out. See you on the next audit.